We've been here before, in this sense. I joined the party in 1993 when the party had just lost the 92 election and Joe Bolsonaro had got 73%. We had 19% in the opinion polls, and yet we turned it around and we won the next election. There's a lot of work to be done. I understand the enormity of the task, but my vision and my aspiration is to turn it around, rebuild the GST, and aspire to persuade the people of Gibraltar to vote us into government at the next election.